lagging the gain is What About Bob? They're often pacing and Super Chef out quickly for the lead. In between horses, J.D. Steady Striker came away, driving up on the outside. Gold Kirkin still further out is Pat Dell. They battle for the lead and position, and benefiting from the rail is Super Chef. Parked on the outside, second, Gold Kirk towards the inside. J.D. Steady Striker third, Pat Dell comes on fourth. Racing three lanes back fifth, Bucky's Bonus. In sixth position by the opening quarter comes The Bridge. Then it's a four-length gap to Red Eye Bullet. Trailing the field, What About Bob? Opening quarter in 29-4. They've paced 3/8 of a mile. Gold Kirk on the outside. On the inside, Super Chef. These two battle for the lead. Pat Dell on the outside with cover third. J.D. Steady Striker tucked in fourth. And on the inside with no place to go, fifth, Bucky's Bonus. Third over on the outside, sixth is The Bridge. Red Eye Bullet, seventh, still trailing What About Bob. Seven lengths would cover them all. 1:01 and 3, and they're halfway home on the mid-back stretch. Super Chef on the inside, Gold Kirk on the outside, and there goes Pat Dell charging three wide with a rush. In the final 3/8 of the mile, Pat Dell now takes the lead and draws clear by three. The Bridge now moving up on the outside second, towards the inside third. Super Chef moving up fourth. Red Eye Bullet, What About Bob out there fifth. Gold Kirk is losing ground. Three quarters, 1:30 and 4. Pat Dell leads, but here comes The Bridge. The Bridge on the outside now to take the lead. Pat Dell digs it along the inside second. Red Eye Bullet and What About Bob are wide for the drive in the final 1/8 of a mile. Pat Dell trying to fight back toward on the outside. The Bridge closing ground. Here comes Red Eye Bullet. The Bridge leads. Red Eye Bullet is coming to him on the outside. Here comes Red Eye Bullet. The Bridge. Red Eye Bullet getting up. The Bridge second. And What About Bob third. In Balmoral's fourth race, That's a Photo Finish. Please hold all tickets. In the photograph 6, Red Eye Bullet, and 7, or number 5, The Bridge. In the photograph 6 and 5, please hold all tickets. Let's go to Maywood.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're 8 minutes away from race number 4 here at Maywood. Perfecta Trifecta Wagering. Field of 8, no changes. 8 minutes to race number 4.
In the photograph 6, Red Eye Bullet finished first. 5, The Bridge was second. 8, What About Bob third. Perfecta 6-5, Trifecta 6-5-8. And those results are official. Going into the winner's circle will be number 6, Red Eye Bullet. Red Eye Bullet is owned by Don Rector, trained by Charles Gates Jr., Brent Holland, the winning driver. Red Eye Bullet, a track program selection by Peter's Picks and Mutual Rating. Perfecta 6-5, $25.20. 6-5 Perfecta, $25.20. The Trifecta 6-5-8, $92.40. 6-5-8 Trifecta, $92.40. Tonight's fourth race was the St. Stanislaus Mother's Day Night at the Races. Fourth race rundown, top down, 8-7-4, 6-2-1, 5-3, 2:02 and 2 for the mile. That's a new mark for Red Eye Bullet. In the fifth race at Belmore, late scratch number 8 minutes at 9:16. Track remains sloppy. In all cases, make your selections early. Thank you.